this is some more fun with the Velleman K8055 kit. I got it Radio Shack. This is the new hardware for MAX running Roborealm. And Roborealm has an interface for the K8055, which is pretty fun. So I hooked my SciTech joystick up to it since it has joystick interface as well. It's all through the USB. And when I move the rudder switch here, the control the digital inputs or outputs on it, as well as the individual channels. From the joystick. So that's pretty fun. That gives me the option of using this for more input-output options on my mobile autonomous experiment. The vision control software, however, is pretty tasking on the system. For Opinion 2, it come to the conclusion that it's probably too slow. So I'll be looking for a new laptop to use as the brains, but until then I'll continue to prototype on this system. That does it. Sequential. Oh, and I can do all of them at the same time, or any combination thereof. So, it's pretty cool. It allows me to map the joystick functions, each of them, every one of them right here. All the features of it can all be mapped to coordinated variables, which is nice. And you can have multiple joysticks hooked up, which is nice. Do multiple functions, and they have the device list for it. So that's pretty cool. And then down here on the Velleman, you can edit that. And the Vellums are addressable for 4 different addresses, and it does support addressing cards. So you can have 4 cards and 4 joysticks, and each one could control each card independently if you wanted to. You can see here it controls from the throttle on the joystick, and it's pretty precise what it is. And you just throw any name in for the variable that you want to use for that variable, and it adds it into the list. So that's my latest adventure with the K8055 Velleman kit.